Hello, and welcome to another Let's Play episode 2 thingy of Darkwood. I'm gonna start it off with looking at the oven again. I don't know. Last time I found out I was actually playing the bad guy, I guess, so I don't know what's happening or what I'm doing now. I just woke up and I don't know exactly where I'm doing or where I'm going. A mushroom book. But I found a mushroom book. That should help me a lot. And a bear trap. Oh, I could just disarm it. Another window is still open. Okay, well, now it's mine. Scrap metal. Oh, no, I just got scrap metal for it. Let's see what else is there. That doesn't work. The bed. Open. Yesterday, I barricaded one of the windows. If I want to stay here for some time, I should do the same with the other windows. I guess I'm going to be barricading. I can make my own trap. I don't know what else to do, though, still. I see barricade window. I need wood. I have no wood. Still, I don't like hearing noises. What's this? Large mushroom. Might as well. I now know how to harvest mushrooms thanks to a book. Old looking mushroom. The remains of a mushroom. I don't want to go outside, I really don't. What's this? Convert wood logs to planks. Oh, okay, so that's how I do it. Oh, I can build a well. Oh, I guess I'm trying to station up here, I'm gonna assume. Honestly, I thought I was gonna be exploring. Barricade? Nope. Still need planks. Oxygen is good. Wood is also good, but I don't have an axe. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, can I gain stuff from here? Of course not. Don't know what I'm doing. Wait. Okay, yep. I don't want to travel that far. I shouldn't travel that far. Wait. I didn't know about this or that or any of this. Harvest large mushroom, why not? Okay, so that's the generator. It's half empty. It contains enough gasoline for one more night. I should find a fuel can in the house above the ground entrance. Underground entrance. What was the. I don't remember the old. Is it gonna be the old combination? Because I don't remember it. 9, 8, 4, 2? I hope. Wrong code. Shit. Probably isn't that. No, no, no. Ow. Ow. I took damage. I'm poisoned. No, no, no. What do I do? What do I do? No, I didn't know. I didn't know. I didn't know that's what happens. Am I gonna die? I really don't wanna die. Please don't die. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Crap, crap. What? No. What do I do? Don't know what to do. What do I do? I fucked up. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm not dying. Oh, I have antidote anyways. Wait, no, I can create an antidote. An antidote. An amidote. Alright, well, I got that. Can I move it? Oh, that's right, I can't drag. Can't. I click. I don't want to travel far. I don't know what I'm doing. Wait, is this a road? Whoa. What? Mushrooms? Poisonous mushroom. Okay. Drink? Why would I drink that? Oh, it's the tractor. I got gasoline. Good, good. Scrap metal, wire, and a battery. Yeah, I think that'll be useful. I don't know where I'm going. Where do I go? Okay. No, no, I don't like it when you heavy breathe. Don't heavy breathe. Wait. No. No, 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 what's shaking? I don't like shaking. No, no. Wrong side of the door. Wrong side of the door. Something's shaking a little bit. I don't like shaking. I do not like shaking at all. Ever. To upgrade. Barred board with nails. No. I don't have anything. Mushroom. One dose, ten essence. What am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. This is broken right here. That's not good. I don't want to be stationed where something's broken. Nope. Don't switch on the generator. No. There's a corpse. Rag, torch, matchstick. Seems familiar. Alright. Got a torch. Is it burning? Yeah, it is. Never mind. It's gonna use it as a weapon, but never mind. Some notes. Turn on the generator before dark. Hiding in the shadows won't do you any good. They're coming either way. I couldn't read that for a sec. Turn on the generator before dark. Hiding in the shadows won't do you any good. Alright. They're coming either way. Well, fine. I don't know what the generator's doing for me right now, though. I don't know what I'm doing. Don't know what I'm doing. I don't know. I don't have an axe anymore, though. I don't know if I should leave the bear trap there. I don't know what I'm doing. Probably shouldn't be exhausting my guy. I guess I'm just gonna keep following the road and hope for the best. I don't know when nighttime is though. Isn't it night right now? No. What? Should I be going towards? I'm gonna probably die. Oh, it's a moose. Hey, moose. You friendly, right? You a friendly moose? Burned house. Anything good here? Logs? Logs! Or nails. I don't have any weapons, so please don't do anything to me. And I can't make a weapon. No. I'm sorry for bothering you. Sorry for bothering you. No! Hey, doggy. Hey, it's nice meeting you. No. 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 I'm sorry. Oh, you got me. Why, doggy? Why? Can I use the board as a weapon? No, there's another one. Why? I can't. Where are you? I don't want to do this. I need stuff. Don't attack me. No, torch went out. I have no weapon. Nope, never mind. Well, getting away from here is the best thing I can do. No, doggy, I'm sorry. You don't see me. Go back. I'm sorry. I don't know what else to do. Yeah. Stop cracking sticks under your feet. I don't know what to do. Bandage? Should probably make a bandage. I'm a bit wounded. What's this? binged with alcohol, good for heavy wounds. I don't know if I should use my alcohol yet, though. A board with nails would probably be nice to have. But I need to get another board. I don't know what to do. How do I know what time it is? I don't even know if it's nighttime. I don't know what time of day it is. I don't know what I'm doing at all. What am I doing? Air traps are this way. Stop cracking stuff before. Oh, shit, what's that? Oh, whatever that is, no. No. I have nothing to defend myself with. Doggy, stop. No. No. What am I to do? I don't know what to do. I literally don't know what I'm doing. I really probably should not be out here. No, I don't want to be out here. I don't know what I'm doing. I was just supposed to find logs. How am I supposed to find logs? Where's my axe? Like, why can't I have it? Wait. Oh, no, no, you're not. No, 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 you're not. No, 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 you're not. That was a lie. Well then, everything in the world hates me. What I did. Don't bark at me. Please. I just want to go back. I was already being dumbass. Please. Go back to my lonely, isolated house. Sort of isolated. Oh, what am I doing? Do I have anything of use? I don't think I have anything of use. Oh, I'm under the influence of protecting substance. Okay. Do I always need to? Whoa, wait, what? Did it just change? Oh, is it becoming nighttime now? It's gonna nighttime. Closing that. Not dealing with shit. I think the lighting change is what tells me what time of day it is. Protective substance, please. Keep me safe. Yeah, I think it's starting to come nighttime now. Do I rest my bed? What do I do now? I swear I'm being really stupid. I don't know what I'm doing. I probably have to get clues, maybe? To get into that? I don't remember the passcode for that, though. If I know it. To upgrade my workshop. I can't even attack anything. That's how bad this is. I don't like this right now. Can I go to bed? I want to go to bed now. I don't want to be here for the night. Please, 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 please. No, what? Oh, I closed the door. I don't know if I like this. It's getting really dark. Wait a minute. My generator off? Was I being a dumbass? Was I not supposed to use my generator? being smart, was I? I don't like this at all. Shh, don't scare me. Don't. Go to bed, just go to bed, just go to bed, please. It's getting really dark. No. Close the door. Thank you. Whoa, what's that? Oh, I have a dodge ability. What is that? Use the bed. Use it, please. I'm scared. It's getting really, really dark. Just don't hurt me, just don't hurt me. I hear footsteps. Can I go to bed now? Oh, Jesus, there's a dog out there. I don't like this at all. Just don't go near me. Please. It's getting lighter. I don't know what that is. Is that supposed to be in there? Is that the projective substance? I don't know what's going on. No! No! You stay closed. Do not open. Stay closed. Please, just don't hurt me. This game said no jump scares. I don't want this. No. Please. Just please. I can't do anything. Is this the protective substance? Please tell me this is a protective substance. Is it daytime yet? No. Better not open that door. Do not open that door. Can't I sleep? No, do not. Just don't step once like that. Just, please. Oh. Nope, that's multiple steps. That's a lot of steps. No. 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 I have a protective substance. Go away. Don't you. Why is the... No. I don't like it when the music gets louder. Don't freaking scare me, please. Stop getting louder. Stop. 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 What? No. Why is it red? What's going on? No. Why is it red? Day two. So I win? Today. Day two. I don't understand. Did I do it? What happened? Oh! Hey. Hello. Wolfman. Even from afar, I could smell your putrid stench. Be glad I don't have an appetite for carcasses and meat. The figure hides its face under the hood. It smells of wet soil and fur. Huh. I know what you're after. I can help you reclaim what you've lost if you help me attend to a certain matter. What do you say, comrade? As he leans towards me, I can hear him giggling under the hood. I knew it would interest you. Before we make a deal, you need to prove that you can do the job. I have no time for weaklings. Meat. You follow? Show me what you're made of. Get through to the silent forest. You think it's so easy? If I were you, I'd prepare myself well before setting out. When you get there, you will find me in this spot. Remember it. The wolf grabs my map and scribbles something on it. The likes of you always crawl back to me. Alright. I have a plastic chicken. What will you trade me for a plastic chicken? Perfect for a church fair. Alright, what about this? What you got there? The wolf snatches the photograph from my hand and studies it carefully. Finally, he snorts. His thick yellow spit landing on the photo. Ha ha ha, this road doesn't exist anymore, overgrown with trees like all the other ones. The wolf throws the photo to the ground. Before, better forget about the road home, meat. Around here, all the roads lead to nowhere. Well then. Can I have your gun? Alright, I don't know what to trade with you. Reputation, huh? Is that what I trade? It's reputation. Handgun frame. Oh, I gotta literally build my parts. Fun. I don't know exactly what to take from you. Or what to trade. Anything. I don't know if I want to trade anything. Because I don't want this shit meat. Oh, fine. Fine, don't take my perfectly good battery. I don't want you to have it anyways. I wouldn't recommend wandering around these woods at night. It would mean certain death for you, meat. Better hide in that hideout of yours before dark and pray for the morning light. If I were you, I wouldn't venture too far from here, unless you got bored of your lousy life, meat. Only a few returned from the dense woods, and those who made it back were not able to share their happy stories. If you wish to spend more quality time basking in the striking, yet natural beauty of my features before you head off the silent forest, you will find me in my camp in the dry meadow. The wolf points to a location on my map. Well then, alright. Well, since I made it to day two, time freeze. I don't know what time freeze is. I'm frozen in time right now? Well, since I made it to day two, luckily, after being scared shitless of night one, I will end this here and try to start up a new episode here soon. I hope you guys enjoyed this scary night of horrors of dead or dark wood. So until next time, I hope you guys have fun.